This grapple is better suited for the large skid steers, especially track loaders that are larger than 70 horsepower. Those types of loaders have a lot more tractive effort. They're a lot heavier. And so we build this larger, heavier grapple to stand up to that abuse. The grapple construction on this is made up of half inch grade 50 plate steel. You'll notice that we have serrations along the sides of these to help grip the material. They're also connected by round tube, so the tubing is going to give you a lot of strength, a lot of stiffness where the cylinder's pushing on. And the center plate here helps protect the cylinder and the rod from any debris or any damage that might happen when you're clamping on odd material. We still have some access holes in this top plate to give you some visibility when they're open. So when you come up to a pile, you have a little bit more visibility on what you're going to be gripping on. The cutting edge on this bucket is 3/4 inches thick and about 6 inches wide, and it's serrated to give you good ability to penetrate into hard surfaces like dirt and clay, but yet it's low enough that it's going to get you into penetrating into brush piles and under logs like that. So whereas a typical log grapple has a larger, taller tine, it's harder to get under something. These are going to slip under it much like a bucket would. This grapple is well suited for picking odd debris such as rocks, concrete slabs, concrete blocks, as well as tree stumps and tree logs. All the pins are 1¼ inch diameter and greasable. The hoses are mounted in the middle to give good access to skid steers that may have couplers either on the left or the right side. They're also well protected by the covers in the middle between the two cylinder mounts. Be sure to check back as we make more videos like this, and as always, give us a call or check out our website if you have any questions.